Go.
Hello, I'm Vygotsky's Irish cousin, and this is Vygotsky's social cultural theory. Children's development is furthered by their observation of interactions among people in their world, interaction with others, and use of their interactions. This theory has been termed a social cultural theory and essentially states that child development occurs in the direction of outward and inward. As part of this, Vygotsky divides three primary thoughts about cognitive development: internalization, the zone of proximal development, and scaffolding. Vygotsky's views interaction with peers as an effective way of developing skills and strategies. He suggests that teachers use cooperative learning exercises where less competent children develop with help from more skillful peers within the zone of proximal development.
Choosing your battle, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh.
These theories include the primitive stage in which a baby makes noise and does not think in terms of words. In the naive stage, the child learns words before the meaning and function. In the external stage, the child can associate words to an external object like a flashcard. The final stage is the ingrowth stage, where the child enters the final stage of development. Mental processes can be completed inside without verbalization. An example would be counting objects mentally rather than saying the numbers out loud.
Pictures, I'm recording you.
Me.
Cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah, say cheese. Say I love you.
I love you.
Say where are you? Say stop it.
Dad.
Can you say banana?
Nana.
Nana. Can you say apple?
Apple.
Go.
Culture makes two sorts of contributions to a child's intellectual development. First, through culture, children acquire much of the content of their thinking, that is, their knowledge. Second, the surrounding culture provides a child with the processes, or means of their thinking, what Vygotskins call the tools of intellectual adaptation. In short, according to the social cognition learning model, culture teaches children both what to think and how to think. Books, teachers, parents, experts are only capable of passing on the knowledge of previous generations.
Child is an organism adapting to its environment, as well as scientists building its own understanding of the world. However, I do agree that with you that the knowledge is constructed as a result of the child's active interaction with the environment, but it's the environment that is essentially asocial.
Three, go.
What? No. It's a cognitive development that is a thoroughly social process. What a load of bull.
I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things.